Ladies and gentlemen, with his first live performance, it's great.